Saint Joseph, whose protection is so great, so strong, so prompt before the throne of God, I place in you all my interests and desires. O Saint Joseph, do assist me by your powerful intercession and obtain for me from your divine Son all spiritual blessings through Jesus Christ, our Lord, so that having engaged here below your heavenly power, I may offer my thanksgiving and homage to the most loving of fathers. O Saint Joseph, I never weary contemplating you and Jesus asleep in your arms. I dare not approach while he reposes near your heart. Press him in my name and kiss his fine head for me, and ask him to return the kiss when I draw my dying breath. Saint Joseph, patron of departing souls, pray for us. Amen. O, Saint Joseph, foster father of Jesus, most pure spouse of the Virgin Mary, pray for us daily to the same Jesus, the Son of God, that we, being defended by the power of his grace and striving faithfully in life, may be crowned by him at the hour of death. Amen. Blessed Saint Joseph, I consecrate myself to your honor and give myself to you, that you may always be my father, my protector and my guide in the way of salvation. Obtain for me great purity of heart and a fervent love of the interior life. After your example, may I perform my actions for the greater glory of God, in union with the divine heart of Jesus and the immaculate heart of Mary. Pray for me, Saint Joseph, that I may experience the peace and joy of your holy death. Amen. Glorious Saint Joseph, spouse of the Immaculate Virgin, obtain for me a pure, humble, charitable mind, and perfect resignation to the divine will. Be my guide, my father, and my model through life that I may merit to die as you did in the arms of Jesus and Mary. Amen. May the poverty of my sweet and suffering little child be your riches. His sighs and his tears the consolation of your days. The love of his adorable heart your earthly treasure, your all. And the clear vision of his adorable and glorified humanity be your eternal joy and recompense. Amen. Brethren, please support the mission journey of the Society of Marian Servants of Jesus, a Franciscan-inspired community of lay religious whose heart's desire is to serve the poorest of the poor. By sharing all our videos and encouraging people to like our FB page and subscribe to our YouTube channel, you are able to support us. God bless you and may you obtain all your heart's desires.